Hey.
What you got from you? Look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Are things all right between us?
Blue, I'm on cloud 9. Things couldn't be better. And that's all thanks to you.
That was all I had.
Sure.
Got it.
Swiftly and barely. Do not hold the door.
Nice.
him and kill him. Something's not right here.
Hey there.
So can we stop worrying about paying tribute to those raiders?
They won't be bothering you again.
Thanks. It's good to know we can count on you guys when we're in trouble.
Thought you could hide?
Hey, something's
coming. Disappearing act, huh?
Nice.
They should be building statues of you. All of this, this victory, we absolutely couldn't have done it without you.
Carrington wants a word.
Lucky Tatum is eliminated.
Good. If we get a lead on any more of the LNL gang, I'll let you know.
Can't believe those synth haters still have it in for us. We saved all their asses. Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
Growing food sure is a lot dirtier than it was in the Institute. But I think it's a lot more fun, too.
What's new, kid?
Hey, Dad, can you do something for me? Next time you're out doing stuff, can you look for something? I want to try building some new things. If you could find me a hot plate, I'd love to take it apart. I bet I can make something really useful for you.
What are you planning on building?
I don't know. Whatever I can come up with. I bet it'll be neat, though. So, will you look for one?
Sure thing, Sean.
Thanks, Dad.
Hey, Sean.
Did you find what I needed?
Yep, got it right here.
Aw, come on, no you don't. Be serious. Tell me when you get one. For real.
I've got your back no matter what.
Most people. Remember that settlement that was asking for help?
I enjoy
it. All safe and sound again.
Good. This is how we're gonna take back the Commonwealth. One small victory at a time. But our work is never done. It's what we signed up for. One of the Institute's coursers has taken up with the traitor. Given the kind of skills the Institute built into those coursers, it's only a matter of time until he takes over the game. Your job is to take out that courser before he starts causing real problems.
Humanity is so resilient to cling to life despite all of this. It is the duty of us all to further that survival.
One that ends without an empty stomach.
seen better days, hasn't it?
So dead.
I've received word from the castle. Apparently, they've spotted hostiles scouting the perimeter. We should go find out what's going on.
I took out that courser you were worried about.
Good. He could have turned that raider gang into a real menace. Something else has come up in the meantime. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and we'll stop them.
That's coming over.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
You know, it's not as clean as the Institute, but I like it.
I'm glad you're here. It fucks up the troops to see their general taking charge. We've gotten reports of a large group of raiders in the area. I guess they think they can take us. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. But our defenses could use some beefing up before it's too late.
Thank you.
can hardly believe it. The Institute is gone. I never thought I'd live to see that day. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
The Minutemen are still needed. There are plenty of other threats still out there.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General. The Institute kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it.
Thank you.